This channel has been established for visually impaired people. For the visually impaired people, voice narration and a written expression are also provided for the hearing impaired. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. Ernest Scott Garrett, born July 9, 1959, is the U.S. Representative for New Jersey's 5th Congressional District, serving since 2003. He is a member of the Republican Party. The district includes much of the northernmost and westernmost portions of the state. He previously served in the New Jersey General Assembly from 1992 to 2003. Garrett chairs the powerful United States House Financial Services Subcommittee on Capital Markets and Government-Sponsored Enterprises Contents 1 Early Life, Education and Career 2 U.S. House of Representatives 21 Elections 211-2016-22 Committee Assignments 23 Legislation 3 Tenure 31 Foreign Policy 32 Economic Policy 33 Education 34 LGBT Issues 35 Suffrage 4 Personal Life 5 Electoral History 6 References 7 External Links Early Life, Education and Career Garrett earned a Bachelor of Arts degree in Political Science from Montclair State College in 1981 and a Juris Doctor from Rutgers School of Law Camden in 1984. Born in Bergen County in the town of Englewood, Garrett spent much of his life living in North Jersey. He is a proponent of preserving open space and protecting the Highlands, the Muskunitkin River and the Wallkill River National Wildlife Refuge. He was elected to the New Jersey General Assembly in 1991, and was re-elected 5 times, serving from 1992 to 2003, representing the 24th Legislative District, which covered all of Sussex County and several municipalities in Morris and Hunterdon counties. U.S. House of Representatives elections. Garrett unsuccessfully challenged incumbent Congresswoman Marge Rukma in the 1998 and 2000 Republican primaries. In 2002, Rukma retired and Garrett won a contested five-way primary. With 46% of the vote over State Assemblyman David C. Russo and State Senator Gerald Cardinale in the 2002 general election, Garrett faced Democratic candidate Ann Summers, an ophthalmologist and former Republican. Garrett beat Summers with 60% of the vote. Garrett was re-elected in 2004 with 58% of the vote. In 2006, Garrett defeated Republican primary opponent Michael Chino in the November 2006 general election. Garrett defeated Paul Aronson, a former employee of the U.S. State Department during the Clinton administration, to win a third term. Garrett defeated Democrat Dennis Shulman 56% to 42% in the 2008 general election. In 2010, Garrett defeated Todd Theis, receiving 65% of the vote. In 2012, Garrett defeated Democrat Adam Gussin with 55% of the vote. In 2014, Garrett defeated Democratic nominee Roy Cho with 55% of the vote. 2016, Garrett ran for re-election in 2016 as the Republican candidate, besting Michael Chino and Peter Valerosi in the primary. Josh Gottheimer, his opponent, was the sole Democrat to file for election according to the Center for Responsive Politics. Garrett was one of 5 House challengers and incumbents who relied more on the financial world to fund his 2016 election campaign than most others running for a House seat, raising $213,755 from the securities and investment industry compared to $170,752 on average. Gottheimer won the general election on November 8, 2016 with 505% of the vote to Garrett's 472%. Committee Assignments. Committee on the Budget, Committee on Financial Services, Subcommittee on Capital Markets and Government-Sponsored Enterprises, Chairman, Subcommittee on Insurance, Housing and Community Opportunity. Legislation. On May 8, 2013, Garrett introduced the Budget and Accounting Transparency Act of 2014, H.R. 1872, 113th Congress, a bill that would modify the budgetary treatment of federal credit programs. The bill would require that the cost of direct loans or loan guarantees be recognized in the federal budget on a fair value basis using guidelines set forth by the Financial Accounting Standards Board. The bill would also require the federal budget to reflect the net impact of programs administered by Fannie Mae and Freddie Mac. The changes made by the bill would mean that Fannie Mae and Freddie Mac were counted on the budget instead of considered separately, and would mean that the debt of those two programs would be included in the national debt. These programs themselves would not be changed, but how they are accounted for in the United States federal budget would be the goal of the bill, is to improve The accuracy of how some programs are accounted for in the federal budget. Tenure Garrett is a member of the Republican Liberty Caucus. He is a founding member of the Freedom Caucus, which serves as a policy alternative to the Republican Study Committee. Garrett founded and leads the House Constitution Caucus. Garrett holds a lifetime rating of 993 from the American Conservative Union Foreign Policy in 2007. Garrett led 19 U.S. lawmakers to introduce a bill in the House of Representatives backing United Nations membership for Taiwan economic policy in 2006. Garrett supported H.R. 4411, the Goodlatte Leach Unlawful Internet Gambling Enforcement Act in 2008. He opposed H.R. 5767, the Payment Systems Protection Act, which was a bill that sought to place a moratorium on enforcement of the Unlawful Internet Gambling Enforcement Act of 2006, while the U.S. Treasury Department and the Federal Reserve defined unlawful internet gambling. Garrett voted to allow oil and gas drilling off the shore of New Jersey. He voted against making price gouging by oil companies a crime, and against the further emergency supplemental appropriations for Hurricane Katrina Act of 2005. He was one of four members of the House of Representatives to vote against an extension of unemployment benefits. Garrett voted against the Continuing Appropriations Act, 2014, during the United States federal government shutdown of 2013, when opponents criticized Garrett for not signing a letter urging the House to provide prompt aid to victims of Hurricane Sandy. Garrett responded by saying he had signed 9 other letters seeking aid and had helped sponsor a final bill authorizing money education as a state legislator in 2005. He proposed public schools include lessons on intelligent design alongside evolution. Garrett said he would not advocate for a law mandating changes to the state curriculum. In July 2007, Garrett proposed an amendment to strike earmarked money in a spending bill for Native Alaskan and Hawaiian educational programs. Congressman Don Young of Alaska defended the funds on the floor of the House, saying, "You want my money, my money." Young went on to suggest that Republicans had lost their majority in the 2006 election because some Republicans had challenged spending earmarks. While Garrett did not ask for an official reprimand, other conservative Republicans took exception to Young's remarks that the funds in question represented his money. Members of the Republican Study Committee gave Garrett a standing ovation later in the day during the group's weekly meeting. LGBT issues. Following the legalization of same-sex marriage in the United States by the Supreme Court of the United States in 2015, Garrett supported the First Amendment Defense Act, a bill allowing companies to deny service to same-sex weddings due to religious objections. Also in 2015, Garrett refused to pay GOP campaign arm dues to the National Republican Congressional Committee because he said they were actively recruiting homosexual candidates and had supported gay candidates in the past. Garrett later clarified his remarks, saying that he is opposed to same-sex marriage due to his faith, but that he does not have malice toward any group of people regarding his stance opposing gay Republican political candidates. He said that political opponents in the media distorted his views, while he affirmed that it was everybody's right to run for office. He reiterated his opposition to funding the campaigns of candidates who support same-sex marriage. Suffrage in 2006. Garrett was the only congressman from New Jersey to vote against the reauthorization of the Voting Rights Act, citing his opposition to requirements to print non-English ballots. Personal life. Garrett is married and has 2 adult daughters. They homeschooled their daughters because there was no high school offering a Christian education in their area. Electoral history. New Jersey's 5th congressional district. Results 2002-2010 year. Democratic votes PCT. Republican votes PCT. Third party party votes PCT. Third party party votes PCT. 2002 Ann Summers 76,504 38%. Scott Garrett 118,881 59%. Michael J. Chino lower tax independent 4,466 2%. 2004 D. Ann Wolfe 122,259 41%. Scott Garrett 171,220 58%. Victor Kaplan Libertarian 1,857 1%. Thomas Phelan NJ Conservative 1,515 1%. 2006 Paul Aronson 89,503 44%. Scott Garrett 112,142 55%. R. Matthew Fretz an independent voice 2,597. 1% 2008 Dennis Shulman 123,512 42% Scott Garrett 165,271 56% Ed Fanning Green 4,952% 2010 Todd Theis 60,045 33% Scott Garrett 119,478 65% Ed Fanning Green 2,262 1% Mark Quick Independent 1,646 6,772% 2014 Roy Cho 81,808 43% Scott Garrett 104,678 55% Mark Quick Independent 2,435 1% Write-in and minor candidate notes In 2004, Socialist Party USA candidate Gregory Payson received 574 votes In 2010, James Radigan received 336 votes References Carrot A. B. Green, Joshua January 14, 2016 Wall Street's Straight Man in Washington Bloomberg retrieved February 26, 2016. Carrot Full Biography HouseGov retrieved October 31, 2014. Members Candidates Most Reliant on Funding from Finance Industry Center for Responsive Politics retrieved 8 June 2016. Carrot The Ministry of Foreign Affairs welcomes legislation introduced by 19 lawmakers, The China Post, November 11, 2007 Carrot Thomas Library of Congress, H.R. 4411 Carrot House votes to lift drilling ban for offshore natural gas and oil, Star Ledger, June 30, 2006 Carrot Garrett hit for vote against gas price gouging ban, The Record Bergen County, May 6, 2006 Carrot Roll Call, Further Emergency Supplemental Appropriations Hurricane Katrina, 2005, September 8, 2005 Carrot Bush signs extension of federal unemployment benefits, Como TV, January 8, 2003 Carrot Garrett's vote for federal government shutdown of 2013, GovTrackus, accessed October 31, 2014 Carrot Zernike, Kate October 21, 2014 Opponent attacks New Jersey congressman's record on hurricane recovery New York Times retrieved February 26, 2016. Retrieved December 2, 2009 Garrett is calling on school boards throughout New Jersey to include lessons on intelligent design alongside evolution. 2014 General New Jersey Herald October 14, 2014 Retrieved February 26, 2016. Marj Rukma Member of the U.S. House of Representatives from New Jersey's 5th Congressional District 2003 Present Incumbent United States Order of Precedence Ceremonial Proceeded. Senators Bob Menendez D. Cory Booker D. Representatives ordered by District 1, Donald Norcross D2, Frank Lobiano R3, Tom MacArthur R4, Chris Smith R5, Scott Garrett R6, Frank Poloni D7, Leonard Lance R8, Albio Sires D9, Bill Pascrell D10, Donald Payne Jr. D11, Rodney P. Frelinghuysen R12, Bonnie Watson Coleman D. Other states. Delegations Alabama, Alaska, Arizona, Arkansas, California, Colorado, Connecticut, Delaware, Florida, Georgia, Hawaii, Idaho, Illinois, Indiana, Iowa, Kansas, Kentucky. Louisiana, Maine, Maryland, Massachusetts, Michigan, Minnesota, Mississippi, Missouri, Montana, Nebraska, Nevada, New Hampshire, New Jersey, New Mexico, New York, North Carolina, North Dakota, Ohio. Oklahoma, Oregon, Pennsylvania, Rhode Island, South Carolina, South Dakota, Tennessee, Texas, Utah, Vermont, Virginia, Washington, West Virginia, Wisconsin, Wyoming, non-voting, American Samoa, District of Columbia. Guam, Northern Mariana Islands, Puerto Rico, U.S. Virgin Islands, VE, current members of the United States House of Representatives, presiding officer, Speaker Paul Ryan, Majority Party, VE, current Republican Party Conference Majority Leader, Kevin McCarthy, Majority Whip, Steve Scalise, other members, Abraham Adderholt, Alan Amash. Amade Babin Barletta Bar Barton Benishik Bilirakis M. Bishop R. Bishop Black Blackburn Bloom Bost Bostony Brady Brat Bridenstein M. Brooks. S. Brooks Buchanan Buck Bouchon Burgess Byrne Calvert B. Carter J. Carter Chabot Chaffetz Claussen Kaufman Cole C. Collins D. Collins Comer Comstock. Conaway Cook Costello Kramer Crawford Crenshaw Culberson Curbelo Davidson Davis Denham Dent DeSantis Dejarle Diaz Ballard Dole Donovan Duffy. J. D. Duncan J. J. Duncan Elmers Emmer Farenthold Fincher Fitzpatrick Fleischman Fleming Flores Forbes Fortenberry Fox Franks Frelinghuysen Garrett Gibbs Gibson. Gohmert Goodlatte Gosar Gowdy Granger G. Graves S. Graves T. Graves Griffith Grothman Guinta Guthrie Hannah Hardy Harper Harris Hartzler Heck Hensarling Herrera Butler Heiss Hill Holding Hudson Holskamp Heisinga Hultgren Hunter Hurd Hurt Issa E. Jenkins L. Jenkins B. Johnson S. Johnson Jolly Jones Jordan Joyce Katko M. Kelly T. Kelly P. King S. King Kinzinger Klein Knight Labrador Lawhood Lamalfa Lamborn Lance Latta Lobiano Long Loudermilk Love Lucas Lukemeyer Lummis MacArthur Marchant Marino Massey McCall McClintock McHenry McKinley McMorris Rogers McSally Meadows Meehan Messer Micah C. Miller J. Miller Molinar Mooney Mullen Mulvaney Murphy Neugebauer Newhouse Gnome Nugent Nunes Olson Palazzo Palmer Powelson Pierce Perry Pittinger Pitts Poe Poliquin Pompeo Posey Price Ratcliffe Reed Reichert Renacy Ribble Rice Riggle Roby Rowe H. Rogers M. Rogers Rohrbacher Rikita Rooney Rose Leightonen Roskam Ross Rothfuss Rouser Royce Russell Salmon Sanford Schweikert Scott Sensenbrenner Sessions Shimkus Schuster Simpson A. Smith C. Smith J. Smith L. Smith Stefanik Stewart Stivers Stutzman Thompson Thornberry Tiberi Tipton Trot Turner Upton Valadeo Wagner Wahlberg Walden Walker Walorski Walters Weber Webster Wenstrup Westerman Westmoreland Williams Wilson Whitman Womack Woodall Yoder Yoho David Young Don Young T. Young Zeldin Zinke Delegate, Radwagen Minority Party V.E. Current Democratic Party Caucus Minority Leader, Nancy Pelosi, Minority Whip, Steny Hoyer, Assistant Minority Leader, Jim Clyburn Other Members, Adams Aguilar Ashford Bass Beatty Becerra Barra Bayer Bishop Blumenauer Bonamici Boyle Brady Brown Brownlee Bustos Butterfield Caps Capuano Cardenas Carney Carson Cartwright